a thorn on the mouth. Some of the Jewish religious leaders were frightened of the power that Jesus had. They did not want to listen to the way he preached about God and banned them from the synagogue. So Jesus taught the crowds of people who followed him out in an open countryside. One day when there was a huge, large gathering, Jesus went up onto a mountainside and sat down where everyone could see him. There he began to teach the people all about God and how best to live their lives. The crowd listened eagerly to everything Jesus had to say. He spoke wisely and explained things well. He told the people that God made us to know, love, and serve him in this world, so that we could be happy forever with him in heaven. He also shared the 8 Beatitudes with the people who were listening. To be happy, we must be poor in the spirit. We must be meek. We must be sorry for our sins. We must be holy. We must be merciful. We must be pure. We must be peaceful and willing to suffer for God. Jesus said, be glad and happy because a great reward is kept for you in heaven. Bye.
To be humble, to be kind, it is a giving of the peace in your mind. To a stranger, to a friend, to give in such a way that has no end. We are love, we are one, we are how we treat each other. We are peace, we are war, we are how we treat each other and nothing more. And to be bold, to be brave, it is the thinking that the heart can still be saved. And the darkness can come quick, the dangers in hanging on to it. We are love, we are one, we are how we treat each other when the day is done. We are peace, we are war, we are how we treat each other, nothing more. And tell me what it is that you see, a world that's full of endless possibilities. Nothing more. gotten face to face with the younger me. The things of earth are dimming in the light of your glory and grace. I'll set the sights upon heaven. I'm fixing my eyes on you. I've been selling my name for the sake of who knows. I've been trying to explain how it's all gonna go. I don't take my life for granted. I've been waking up tired day after day. Hope is taking its time to go my way, but I don't take my life for granted. I'm gonna hold on tight to what I've been handed. Whoa. I'll try not to complain about the when you have something great, that just means there's a greater loss. So when you look at yourself, tell me who do you see? Is it
Say